Tanya was a devoted wife.
Forgive me, Lord, but I've indulged my wife in the pursuit of carnal fulfillment.
Until she discovered her husband had a big secret. Now she needs a little help.
Can I ask you a favor, Jesse?
From a love-struck gardener.
Your eyes speak more than words.
Didn't know I talked so much.
And a con man.
Unfortunately, I don't have any money.
Then you got a problem.
Well, I never met a problem that didn't come with a solution.
To claim the half that's hers.
What's on your mind, sweetheart? Love or money?
Money.
Planting the seeds of deception may be easy.
Do something for the mission.
But putting on the squeeze...
And he's playing hardball. You're going back to him.
Money first, that was the deal, remember?
Will take a miracle.
Come. What's going on with you, and Tanya, and Henry, and Jesse?
He's gonna give me the money. We'll split the money three ways.
The Big Squeeze.
Are you sleeping with him?
Jealousy's bad for business.
Critics hail it sharp, sassy, and sexy. And Gene Siskel says, the character's got to me.
What do you got me involved doing, huh? And what are you and Benny after?
Lara Flynn Boyle, Peter Dobson, and Danny Nucci. In the comedy about life, love, and loot.
Do you realize that we're talking about grand theft?
Where's my dad, buddy?
Tax evasion? Fraud? This better be worth my while.
The Big Squeeze.
We're all gamblers, aren't we?